And also in Toronto, you know, Del Curry, his son, a guy named Steph Curry. What do you remember about little Steph running around and, you know, his shooting form back then and stuff like that?
Both of them, Steph and Seth, would come to practice and they had this kind of awkward shot of slinging the ball from their shoulders and with two hands sometimes. And I can remember somewhere Dale was talking about that, how he had to kind of, you know, break Steph's shot all the way back down because he was shooting with two hands, just wasn't strong enough. And he kind of suffered a little bit, you know, and then once he got it all put back together, you know, look at what it is now. You know, that's a testament of, you know, having that right foundation. And there's only one way to, you know, to have a great shot. You got to have proper mechanics. Those young guys, man, were beating some of our guys when it came to shooting the basketball then. So I knew that both of them were going to be very special. You know, it was just going to be a matter of time.